It's me, AsenvaBJD.
And MoonieMage.
MoonieMage, my sister, my other sister. And we have a package. So I would sing happy birthday because this is my happy birthday present to my sister, aka a present for myself, which is supposed to be wigs for my dolls. So it's happy birthday to everyone! Yay! Yay!
Would you do the honors?
This one? You purchased stuff from Mimi Wu, by the way. And my wigs for my gal should be in there. And some fuzzies for Mooney Mage.
Who's are those?
Mine.
Oh, okay, because I was like, I don't remember.
So, there are some pretty boxes. Mimi Wu actually has pretty gift boxes for,
oh,
I guess, Christmas time.
See that? Those are such cute little bows.
And,
okay, so here's.
There are some shoes. I bought tiny ones because I'm hoping these will fit my girl. If they don't fit my girl.
Actually, I'll let you open this
because I think this is your weight. That probably just me.
Oh, tell me these are
Man, these are tiny. What are those? Whoa, look at that. Show them.
These are the cutest little school loafer shoes ever. I got them in brown because I figured that depending on what kind of uniform, I'd be able to use brown more often. We'll have to see if they fit. She's got one of her shoes on.
Cute.
Isn't that the cutest thing ever?
I got her brown loafers for like everyday uniform type stuff, and then I asked for some black boots because they're more her style.
They're her boots. That's so cute.
Alright, so I have wigs, and I actually have to be going really quick.
These are the cutest little tie shoes.
These are my wigs.
I'm still here, by the way. I'm tying one of Hatsuko's new
boots.
And it is so cute, you guys, because they actually live like, unlike Vanna's, they're not really laces, it's just black cord to tie them, but they're so cute.
Alright, I'm going to leave the rest to MoonieMage because I have to go to school. But I will show you guys in another video my stuff.
My sister bought me for my birthday 2 sets of shoes. I could pick whatever I want as long as it was in a certain price range, and I decided to go with a couple pairs of shoes. So here are the boxes. Aren't those the cutest shoe boxes ever? Okay, the blue box has what I showed earlier. These are her brown loafers. So I tried them on and they fit her perfectly, although I haven't tried them with socks yet. That's going to be my next thing. Finally, and I'm tempted to leave them on her just because they're so cute, the last thing she got me, brown loafers and a pair of black boots. Are those the cutest? They're so easy to put on. They're like, I don't know what it is on the bottom, but they're hard on the bottom. And a really nice little soft leather. But it kind of doesn't go with what she's wearing, but it is her personality. And if anything, it's inspiring me to want to make her blue jean skirt that much faster so that she can have the blue jean skirt plus the boots plus her little red shirt that that Mint on Card sent me as my free gift. But it's like a little cord that's been waxed at the end so it doesn't unravel. So they're really, really easy to lace on, and they just kind of slip right on like a glove. So those are her shoes. They're so cute. I think she's gonna keep them on for a little bit.
Okay, so I am back from school. It was kind of like sad because I had to drop off my boyfriend to school. But I am extremely pleased to have hair for Amber now. She's got black hair. Kind of go with her goth look. She's cute. So the next thing I have here is the other wig for Umi. And I purchased her a different wig because I didn't like the style for her other wig that she has because it's got a weird flap system that it just looks weird to me. It's got a cut on the sides versus this one here. It's just a straight up circle, and I kind of like that a bit better. Although this one does also have more flap, it has flaps too, but it looks like it'll be smaller or bigger for her because that was a problem with the other one, it was too small. The other reason why I liked it from this particular company was that it's the same wig place I got Kai's from, and so the browns are the same. This is gonna look really cute on her. This one already fits her a lot better. It actually is just on her head versus the other one, which was kind of like falling off every 5 seconds, and you have to be careful with it because if not, it was gonna go everywhere. So this is Umi's new wig. I absolutely love it on her because it fits her longer and it's a lot more full on her, and it just looks way too freaking cute. And to make things even awesomer, since they're both now from the same like wig place, their hair color is the same exact fur. So they both have the same colored hair now. And to make it even cuter than that, Kai's hair is parted to the right and her wig is actually parted to the left. So talk about complete cuteness, and I'm mega excited about this. And there will be much rejoicing for me as well because her shoes actually fit too. So the funny thing about her is that she's got such a strange foot because it's actually really small, but she's considered USD. So the first show, first shoes I bought her were USD shoes, and they did not fit her. And they were way too huge and humongous and they looked so bad on her. And these are actually Hujo shoes. If they didn't fit Umi, that Amber could wear them. But they fit Umi and they also actually fit Amber still too. So I now know that if I need to get shoes for my girl here, that she needs to buy Hujo shoes. But look, they're complete! Yay! So this is me playing with Amber's hair. She has a rockin' mohawk now. But she's my little goth punk girl, so kind of fits here. She's cool now. She looks so much cooler now with her hair. I'm so excited. Yay! Anywho, we are super excited to have our new stuff from MoonieMage. Our dolls have shoes now, and they have hair. So, I guess we both will be seeing you guys later. Hope you guys have an awesome day. I don't know what to say. It's like, I'm just happy that I got my crap in. So excited that I've got my stuff for my dolls now. I don't know.